Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Chris Witherspoon, and right now I am joined by hip-hop sensation iLoveMemphis, yeah. Right? iLoveMemphis.
Yes,
thank
sir.
You for being here.
Anytime, man.
Thank you for being here. Now, you created kind of a worldwide phenomenon sensation called Hit the Quan.
Yeah.
Can you tell folks about how you created that and what was the message behind it, I guess?
Man, I've been making songs for about two years, mainly dance songs. Got a friend named Gabrielle. She's a white girl. She's a Rich okay. Homie Quan fan.
I think I saw her in one of your interviews.
Yeah, yes. The Breakfast Club.
Yes, she, yes.
She's a huge Rich Homie Quan fan. That's how she used to bump. Rich Homie Quan came out with a record called Flex. He was doing this dance in it. She told me to make a dance and call it, show people how to hit the Quan. So I said, I'm finna show you how to hit the Quan, you
oh
know?
God.
So that's how it came.
I was reading that you actually, you know, went to a studio with like little to nothing and made
yeah.
the song. How much did you spend in, or invest in the song?
Man, like $35,
that's
man.
Crazy.
I was like almost broke, you know, because, you know,
yeah.
everybody have downfalls and stuff, you know, just, you know. But, man, I took $35 and I just went and made this song and just, it was a viral dance. You know, the clean press needs, designer belt, all that. So it just went viral. I had made it on, I think I recorded on a Saturday, posted on a Sunday. It was viral by Monday.
Wow.
Yeah.
And did you know before you went in that you were trying to make something that would go viral? Or were you like thinking, what
no,
could I add in
I didn't
here?
Think it was going to get this viral.
Okay.
You know, I just thought it was going to be, you know, everybody was just going to be hitting the Quan. But
okay.
once I got to the studio, I added that part to it. It was kind of like a freestyle. That's the crazy part.
Okay.
It was a freestyle and it turned out to be, man, one of the biggest dances, man.
And you mentioned that the person behind the Quan was a white girl named Gabriella.
Yes.
What's it been like seeing not just black folks, but white folks also?
Man, it's very exciting. That's the kind of positive energy we need. You know, everybody coming together, you know, it's a lot of stuff going on, killings and all this crazy stuff. So for blacks and whites to come together, man, that's
yeah.
that's big. That's a, like you said, it's an American dance, man.
Okay.
It's something anybody can do.
And then I've seen so many celebrities hit the Quan. What's been your favorite or your top three favorite celebrities, athletes, whoever?
My top three favorite, I'm gonna put them in order. Number three have to be The Rock. You
okay.
know, just
okay.
because he's
Dwayne
just
Johnson.
Dwayne
yes.
Johnson.
Yes.
He was a he's a beast, man. That had, he's in the top three. My
okay.
number two has to be Kendrick Lamar. He did it in his These Walls, If These Walls Could Talk video.
Ah, okay.
Him and Terry Crews did it.
Yeah.
So that's huge for him to put. Man, that's amazing. That's amazing, man. And my number one has to be Chris Brown.
Okay.
Because Chris Brown took it on tour with him and did it for like 20 something different. Like just the whole thing just turning up. And the fans went crazy. I think they had some in the works, but I had my own tour going on, you know, so.
And speaking of tour, you're heading on a tour right now,
yeah.
Let's Dance Tour.
Let's
Tell
Dance
folks about
tour.
That tour.
We got the tour coming in March, every weekend, Friday, Saturdays, and Sundays, starting March the 4th. March the 4th, Miami, Florida. We, you know, Let's Dance Tour, me, Salento, D-Lo, 99%, We Are Tunes. Some great dancers, New Era, man, it's a lot of great dancers, man. It's gonna be crazy.
Okay. Now, I'm a little of an old head, you guys. I'm a little bit of an old head.
Yeah.
But I want you to show me how to how to hit the Quan.
Like
you created this dance.
Okay.
I probably can't do it all the way, but you show me at least the bare minimum of it.
Okay.
Very
you wanna know that part or the turn up part?
Right
that's the, yeah, that's
okay.
the hit the Quan, hit the
okay.
Quan. Hit the Quan,
okay.
hit the Quan,
okay.
hit the Quan. That's how you,
okay.
yeah, that's how you do it.
And then what's the other part? What's the other part?
Oh, the other part, you gotta do it with me, okay?
Okay.
Clean pair of sneaks with a designer belt.
Okay.
Please watch your steps, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on a plate. Man, somebody get the rep. Got da 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 da. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on
oh,
the block.
Oh, oh.
Hold on, your publicist is doing it right now.
Yeah,
I love it. Hold on, I gotta enlist off my friend, my colleague Natasha. Natasha, you gotta come out here and show me. Can you do it? Can you do? Can you do? I'm putting you on the spot. Can you do it? You look pretty today. This is
Grio
fam. Grio fam.
Grio
fam. We're gonna do it together. Okay.
All right. Here we go.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yes. Well, you guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Everybody, you can go follow this man.
Follow me on Instagram at iHeartMemphis, no underscores, just like that.
And go to his store.
Yes,
thank you guys for watching.
Yes.